the first boss of Journey to Silius, whatever, I don't care, correct me later, is this helicopter and mini robots. You could also just call this game what it really is. Totally not Terminator. Just saying. So, when the boss first spawns, you actually can't damage it because you have to kill these annoying little alien things first, which you want to just nuke down as quick as you can because sometimes they can actually be a little frustrating. So, yeah. Anyways, once they're dead, the helicopter's just gonna be like, alright, see you later in a few seconds, and then we have to start shooting its weak point, which is obvious. It's the, thing looks like a purple eye. And this time in this boss video, I'm not gonna make that helicopter joke I did that offended someone years ago. Anyways, there's really no reason you should get hit here, so I'll make sure to get hit here like a dumbass. But, yeah, just jump up and just keep shooting it. Well, technically I got hit earlier. My bad. Overall, it's easy. The next boss is the War Vehicle Robot. It's this pretty cool looking tank that just slowly rolls on in, and once it, you know, you're finally able to actually hit it, you want to start jumping up and shooting the core, of course. You want to dodge its lobbing balls, bullets, whatever. And of course, you gotta be careful for its arm, because, you know, it's trying to punch slash stab you. Try not to accidentally just get hit by it or jump into it like a dumbass, like me. And yeah, use your rocket. It's an easy boss. He doesn't have a lot of health. Next boss is this troop of cannons. We're gonna use our laser gun, but we're also gonna play this safe. So, it just follows the same pattern of shooting the bullets, and then there's the lasers that shoot diagonally. Just wait for an opening that you know is hopefully not going to get you shot, and then jump and take aim for the core, shoot the core, enough, and, you know, we move on. It's your standard wall turret core boss. Something like, you know, would be in, like, Contra or Gradius or R-Type. Depends, really. But it's not a hard boss as long as you have patience. Something that some of us don't have. Something that sometimes I don't have. But, I mean, as long as you have patience, it's an easy fight. And, you know, you shouldn't get hit, at least not that much. And then, you know, we're gonna move on. I mean, the stages themselves are pretty tough in this game. At least they are for me. The bosses, not so much. The next boss is the Mammoth Cannon. We're gonna get out the grenade launcher, and we're gonna wait, then we're gonna jump up and shoot. So yeah, as you can see, it shoots like a laser. It's kind of disconnected. So you want to jump, shoot the thing, when its weak point is exposed, and that's basically it. It looks kind of cool, it looks just like a weird alien statue thing you would see in a Metroid game, honestly. At least that's what I see when I look at it, so... The first part of the final boss is the giant Exodus spaceship. So you want to just jump up at the start and shoot the weak point. Try your best to blow it up if you can. If not, you're going to be waiting a while. You might notice the green eye looking thing. That's a turret. It's not exactly the best turret. It also has these afterburners, but for some reason it doesn't really use them all that effectively. So once you get to the other side, you gotta be careful for the kooky turret-looking thing until you're able to actually jump up and damage the other side of the ship. We almost got shot. And once this is done, we're gonna move on to the top of the ship. How the hell do we get there? I don't know. It's a video game. And there we're gonna meet the human metallic skeleton, also known as totally not a Terminator. So all this boss does is it slowly walks up to you and tries to punch your fucking brains out. That's all it does. So you just keep jumping around, jump over it, don't get punched, and just repeat, rinse, wash. Yeah, it's kind of disappointing, actually. Especially for a boss that's, you know, clearly not the Terminator. If you don't understand why he keeps saying that, you could look it up. But long story short, this game was initially supposed to be, you know, the Terminator game, or whatever. And blah, 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 you know, history, here we are. It's not a bad game, though. I never owned it as a kid. I only heard about it later, and then I finally got to play, and I'm like, oh, this is pretty good. It's It's not in my top 10, but, I mean, it's up there in the good NES games list, because there's a lot of shitty games. Just saying. So which boss is your favorite and least favorite, and why? Leave a comment down below. My favorite's the toss-up between the war vehicle robot and the mammoth cannon, just because they look pretty cool to me. My least favorite boss, honestly, is the final boss, the totally not Terminator boss. I mean, you could say the spaceship, too. I don't know, it's just very anticlimactic, especially, you know, the robot fight. I mean, he only just tries to punch you, that's it. If I'm correct, this game is also on the Nintendo Switch Online stuff, so you could actually play this right now if you have it. So, you know, go on. Give it a shot. Anyway, if you enjoyed the video, make sure to give it a like and subscribe. Unless you didn't like this video, then you could dislike it or just walk away, and that's all there is to it. Hope you enjoyed the video. Hope you liked watching me blow stuff up. And I'll see you in the next video.